That's it for today. Tomorrow, though, our roving reporter Steve Green will be finding out about some exciting movie news from the heart of Birmingham's jewellery quarter. See you then.